team certainly know how I feel about racial diversity in corporate America, and Sheryl Sandberg and I talk about that all of the time. Let me ask you this, and the Congressional Black Caucus has been very focused on holding your industry accountable, not just Facebook, your industry accountable for increasing African-American inclusion at all levels of the industry. And I know you have a number of diversity initiatives. In 2017, you've increased your black representation from 2% to 3%. While this is a small increase, it's better than none. And this does not nearly meet the definition of building a racially diverse community. CEO leadership, and I've found this to be absolutely true, CEO leadership on issues of diversity is the only way that the technology industry will change. So will you commit, sir, to personally convene a meeting of CEOs in your sectors, many of them, all of them perhaps are your friends, and to do this very quickly to develop a strategy to increase racial diversity in the technology industry?
Congressman, I think that that's a good idea and we should follow up on it. From the conversations that I have with my fellow leaders in the tech industry, I know that this is something that we all understand that the whole industry is behind on, and Facebook is certainly a big part of that issue. And we care about this not just from the justice angle, but because we know that having diverse viewpoints is what will help us serve our community better, which is ultimately what we're here to do. And I think we know that the industry is behind on this and want to take
steps. We've talked with you over the years about this, and while there has been some marginal improvement, we must do better than we have done. Recently, you appointed an African-American, our friend Ken Chenault, to your board, and of course, Erskine Bowles is already on your board, who is also a friend, but we've got to concentrate more on board membership for African-Americans and also minorities at the entry level within your company. I was looking at your website a few minutes ago, and looks like you list five individuals as leadership in your company, but none of them is African-American. I was just looking at it, not only you and Sheryl, but David, Mike, and Chris. That is your leadership team, and this does not reflect America. Can you improve the numbers on your leadership team to be more diverse?
Congressman, this is an issue that we're focused on. We have a broader leadership than just five people. I mean,
it's not on your website.
I understand that.
We can do better than that, Mr. Zuckerberg. We certainly can. Do you plan to add an African-American to your leadership team in the foreseeable future, and will you commit that you will continue to work with us, the Congressional Black Caucus, to increase diversity within your company that you're so proud of?
Congressman, we will certainly work with you. This is an important issue.
We also find that companies' failure to retain black employees contributes to their low presence at technology companies, and there's little transparency in retention numbers. So will you commit to providing numbers on your retention? That's the big word, retention of your employees, disaggregated by race, in your diversity update starting this year. Can we get that data? That's the starting point.
Congressman, we try to include a lot of important information in the diversity updates. I will go discuss that with my team after I get back from this hearing.
I'm out of time, sir. I'll take this up with your team in another setting.
We'll be out.